I recommended that we take $10 million from the sales tax that had been going into the road use tax fund and take it back and use it where the priorities were. And those priorities included elderly, help for our elderly. We literally had people being thrown out of nursing homes because they just plain didn't have enough money.
Bob Ray, the governor for Iowa.